Hello everybody, let us continue with the videos of disk scheduling algorithm, where we are going to discuss about the last type of disk scheduling algorithm called look scheduling. Okay, so this look scheduling we are using, which is quite similar to scan and C-scan, but here in the look scheduling, the read write head will not move till the extreme end. Instead, the disk arm is moved only till the final request in each of the direction. Okay, and once it is reaching the final request in one particular direction, it will immediately reverses its direction without reaching the end of the disk. Now let us understand this one once again with the help of an example. So here I have taken the request queue. It is same for all the five disk scheduling algorithm, if you people are observing. Okay, so now the movement of the head using look scheduling will be something like this, where we are imagining that the initial position of the read write head was at 50, that is track number 50, and the total head movements done were 300. I have already shown you how the head movements are going to be counted. Please do it by yourself. So let us see this one with the help of example. So here I am taking, as we know, there are total 200 tracks here, and by applying the look scheduling, okay, and we are imagining that the current or initial position of read write head was at track number 50. So starting from track number 50, it will process the 65 track. That means it is going to process the request of track number 65, followed by 85, followed by 100, then 120, 130, 185. Okay, now instead of going till 199, as we have seen in the C-scan algorithm, this look algorithm will reverse itself and it will go to the next request, which is at track number 20. It will reach track number 20, it will process it, and then lastly it will process the IO request of track number 40. Okay, so the look and C-look are a little bit different versions of scan and C-scan scheduling, and we are calling these algorithms as look. It is because the request is done before continuing to move in a particular direction, and if you count the total head movements here, it will be somewhere around 320. Okay, if you are following the C-look algorithm. Okay, I hope you people have enjoyed all the disk scheduling algorithm videos.